people come to the conclusion that the U.S. government killed 3,000 of its own citizens.